It was the dawn of the 23rd century when mankind finally dared leave the confines of Earth. With the last of the unification wars behind them, fusion power and interstellar travel in their hands, they turned their attention to a distant star. They named it Hellion. Work began on the expedition project, a massive undertaking with a singular purpose: to give humanity a new home beneath an alien sky. The journey would take almost a century.
It's all over. The expedition has fallen apart. Hellion is a war zone. The damn plan was a mistake. It was insane right from the start. But we can't turn back now. I just pray that someone can survive this.
Hello, everybody. I'm Adam, and this is Hellion. What is Hellion? Well, it's a one of those games which has not been quite finished yet. It's still in like pre-alpha time, early access kind of thing. You can download it from Steam for about £20, which is pretty good deal, really. Pretty good bargain, because the game is pretty detailed and quite awesome. So we have a menu in front of us. I guess I've got to give you the kind of the thing about the game. You are in space in one solar system. So humanity, the story goes, humanity decided to go out and find a new solar system to live in. Everything goes wrong. The ship gets blown up. The ark that we're on gets blown up or something or other. Something happens and all hell breaks loose. You start off, if you choose fresh start, you start off in your own lifeboat, essentially, and your ship systems are very weak, low, and you've got to kind of survive. Continue is continuing from that. Random outpost is, like it says, is a random outpost, but it's in the same solar system, right? So if someone's playing on a random outpost somewhere in the in the solar system, you'll be able to travel there. If you started over in the fresh starts kind of thing, travel there and meet them. But getting there will be a problem, because you need fuel. There is faster than light travel, but it's quite slow in terms of game time. I mean, if you like Elite Dangerous, fast than light, you know, it's just, you're talking about a few minutes, but here it could be like 20 minutes before you get to a particular location. Anyway, I'm going to shut up now. I played a few times of this fresh start. As you can tell from a fresh start and I played a few times, I've not done very well. I'm kind of learning. This time I'm not going to do some sort of tutorial or anything. If you want a tutorial, you can go online and find another video. But I'm going to try out, this is the first time I'm going to try out Random Outpost. Okay. Oh, somebody in front of me as well. Right, so you start off with in a cryopod. And like I said, it's not going to be a tutorial, but I'm going to have to try and remember the keys. And things are, I think it's still loading in. Right, here we go. Any sound? Hope so. Oh, you're kidding me. I don't believe it. Well, okay, so what's happening here? I died. Right, so that is not my fault. So what happened there was, it sounds like, it seems, oh, it's brought me back all the way here. It seems like that someone's taken out all the air out of the system, out of that out of that lifeboat, so no one can breathe. Brilliant. Let's see if it'll take me to the same random outpost. That's why we couldn't hear anything. There's no air for the sound to travel in a complete vacuum. And I don't know my way about. So, just looking through the window there, and of course, as soon as I... that must be me. So what I'm after is a suit. Unless, of course, I got a helmet. No, I don't have a helmet on. All right, so I need a suit. See if I can fix this. See any suit? I can see some what looks like guns. Distress call. Come on. Ah. No. This way. Come on. What am I on? Get me off of there. I'm going to die, goddammit. Oh, no. See. Come on. Go down. Switch off the door. This is space, of course. And I don't have a suit on, remember? So I'm just floating around willy-nilly. Now this lifeboat could be completely dead, really. Yeah, there I go again. Oh, I've just fallen over. Oh, no, I've just fallen over. Okay, so let's... Right, so the reason I just fell over, because there's no gravity in that bit over there. It looks like... Can we shut the door now? Pressure hazard. I can see over there. So there's no gravity. Pressure, temperature, air quality is bugger all. I need to be able to shut this door. There you go. Thanks. That was weird, guys. I actually clicked on the door panel rather than the button. All right, so there's hardly any air in here. Get that. Okay, so let's just... Oh, things are... Am I okay now? That was very stupid of someone to leave the door open. Right, that is outside. What do we got in here? We've got a few modules. All the guns are gone. No, you're kidding me. Why is that just opened up again? Was that just a delay? Don't forget, it's pre-alpha. Need to open the control panel. It's not allowing me to open the control panel. So I think this is the airlock, right? So it should be able to... Oh, let's just leave it. Is this all we have in this boat? I call it a boat. See, did you see it open then? I think there's a bit of a delay. Anyway, okay, so... well, this doesn't sound good. Doesn't sound good, it's not good. Because... Oh, that's a bit weird. No, that's not right. Oh, crap. There's an airlock at the... Not an airlock, but it's... why I went in here, it's got kind of a maintenance chute. Oh, I think the game's crapped out on me, to be quite honest. But at least... this has only happened... This is the second time this has happened. But at least you can... See, look at the size of this thing. So, no idea how I can get in this direction. I think I'm going to have to restart. Okay, so I've jumped onto a new server, created a new character, etc. So this is going to be completely different now. Don't know what was happening with that server. I had a load of problems with that. So, yeah, I've jumped on a new one. Not a new one, a different one, with more players on it. So hopefully, fingers crossed, this is going to be more interesting. Ah, look, it's not red this time. So we are hopefully in a... good place. I can see somebody over there. But when people log out, if they're not in these cryo chambers, they just stand there and you can actually kill them. Let's get out of this thing. Stepping out. I can hear things. So there is air. There is oxygen. Alright. They're just standing there. Let's just... Okay, so this is outside. Outside, aka space. There's somebody just there in a suit. Just looks like he's standing there. Everyone is gone. And I'm getting a bit of delay here. So, oh, there's a helmet there. So let's grab the helmet. And we can put that on. Full. Oh, that's because I need a suit on first. G, is it to drop? Okay. Oh, look, there's a jetpack, but I need a suit first of all. Let's grab a suit. Jetpack. There's no suits around. I need a suit. Look, just lie. All these bits lying around. Oh my goodness. We have gravity here, have we? Oh, cool. We have gravity here. And was that a... No. Well, it was a panel, but there's not normally anything in there. Where's the gravity? Yeah, gravity. All right. So, I'm still looking for a suit. I know I've got loads of... loads of jetpacks and stuff. Oh, no, I don't want to really go up there. Give me a suit. Here we go. Pressure suit. So let's grab this. And we'll equip that. And we'll grab our helmet. And we'll put that on. Hold rather than tap. And then the visor comes down. Now we don't want the visor on. So let's flip the visor back up. Because when you're using the visor, you're using oxygen. Let's put our jetpack on. That'll allow us to move around in zero G a bit more easily. What's the there's nothing to interact with. A bit of a blur happening, isn't there? Support. Okay, right. So let's have a wander around. So this is our... Now we need to put our jetpack on. Is that outside? That is outside. Normally it says... pressurized thing on the door. Let's switch our jetpack on. And I can move around now a bit more easily. Completely Neutronian physics. So if I move in one direction, I keep on going until I hit something or I change direction. Now I can't get used to... Now space is normally jump. And space is jump. And C is crouch. And C is crouch. However, I get it because the one above the C is above the space bar. I get confused. So C is up. You know, I keep thinking that C is up. Right. Anyway, let's move on. Just showing you, telling you my problems that I have. Now then, there doesn't seem to be anybody on here. Now the jetpack is not on, so I've put the jetpack on. Of course I am now in zero G. I can go up here and I'll press space to go up. I'm not actually turning. Did you see that though? Hold on, let's go down a sec. I can see outside. Well, that looks cool, doesn't it? Why can't I? Jetpack is on, isn't it? Oh, there we go. There you go, it's a little window. Now we can go out there, of course. Just thought I'd have a wander around since I haven't been in here. It's another helmet. What are these doors? That's kind of weird. Right. Yeah, and if you don't come out of there the right way, you do actually fall down, which is what happened in the last ship. Look at all these bits here. Let's collect a couple of these. Now then, you'll see these little lights on it. Yellow? Are they yellow or are they green? Well, these... There's red ones. I think these are yellow. And if I pick up a couple of these, I'll show you. Tab to bring up the menu, your inventory. Inventory, rather. So this one here is not too bad. This one, we can just throw away. This one's not too bad, 77%. And I think that what this one here. So these were air filters. Let's just check out which one was. CO2 air filters. And the idea is that you find the module to put them in, and of course you get nice clean air. But you really want to, let's just have a look at the air quality. Air quality is not too bad. Oh, it's dropping, but it's not too bad. That's pretty good, right? 92% temperature, gravity. Everything looks fine in this place, actually. And then in here is a life support node. And again, you got. I can't point to it. Give me a little icon thing on the screen, a reticle. There's the button. Why can't I select that? The green thing there is something else, and there's another green thing there which you find bits for. And in fact, this instruction here tells you working properly. The little green, the amber, and the red. Why I can't pick that out of there, I do not know. And now I can't. That's what's supposed to happen. Okay, so this is an airlock. Let's have a little wander outside. And we have to do this. Air pressure is 1. So we need to open the door. Get on the floor. Jetpack is on course. Cool. I think. Yes, it is. I've just switched it off. Now then. It's a bit wobbly, isn't it? So we need to shut the door. Come on. Right, great. And we have this button called stabilize, which is a shift key. Which, if you're getting a bit out of control, you hold the button down and you stop moving around. However, you don't stop moving. You just orientate yourself. And I'm actually here clinging to the wall, kind of. Anyway, let's go down. Oh, control to go down that time. Now then, I need to depressurize the room or the airlock. Depressurize. And as this is doing that, I need to helmet. Thank you. Oxygen low. Well, that's not good. Oh, oxygen is low. That's not good. I've been given I found a duff. So I can't go out there. I'll be dead. Helmet. Jetpack. I don't know why I switched the jetpack off. There we go. Oh, that was a bit crap, wasn't it? So either I find a... kill me here. Either I find another jetpack, or shut the door, or I recharge the one I have. Put oxygen in it. What's in here? Aha! See what I'll do. What am I doing? I'm going to take my jetpack off. Loads of power, no oxygen, a bit of fuel. I'm going to put it in my hands. And I'm going to In fact, I'm just going to drop it in there, I hope. I just want to get rid of it. Get in there. Throw it away. That's not the garbage chute, but... okay. Let's grab one of these. And... I don't want one of these. I want the jetpack. You can see on the back... That's been used as well. See the back says FO2 and power. Can I just... There you go. I'll put this one. That one. I want that one. Full. That one is full. Right. Let's get back in here. If I can find the button. Switch my jetpack on. Now, why am I going outside? Well, I guess to... There might be a ship outside. And some modules that we can pick up. Modules as in, like, something you can bolt onto the space station. But, can we stop moving? I need to look at that. Depressurize. And I'll put my helmet on. Now, the air in the helmet doesn't actually last that long. Oh, come on with the... Keys going all the way wrong way round. Right, so I need to tuck in here. Come on, need to tuck in. Oh no, there's no air in there. It's fine. Yeah, what am I thinking? So press a button, and this is now space. I've never seen a planet that close before. Oh, what's going on? Alright, it's always best to... It's a bit blurry. I don't know why we're losing frames or something. Shut the door. Oh, look at that. Of course, I've now stabilised, but I'm still moving, is what I was trying to describe earlier. Now, I don't want to get too far away. Is it X to bring up the... Yes. Oh, so there's nothing here. Nothing to pick up by the looks of things. So I'll just bring up the scanner. And it's normally full of stuff. Let's rotate around a bit. I just want to see what... See that flashing thing there? I'm not used to controls again, I've noticed. It's a Neutronian physics thing. Can take a while to get used to. It's all about little movements. Let's open this thing up. Which we... There we go. I think this is one of the docky things, isn't it? No, there's nothing in here. I don't know then! Alright, well, let's ignore that. I'm still learning. It's early access. Things are changing. I'm tilting my head here. There's another panel. I was hoping for a ship. A vessel that I can fly. What's going on here? Stop it. So we're just looking around. Might be another airlock we can get into. I was hoping that the other players would be on as well. Okay, so you might be wondering what the hell is the game about. It's all about survival in space. There are panels on the and components on the rear of the ship. There's another RCS. For instance, a satellite dish is the only one I know of. But then there's these things. You use these to dock. But there's nothing in there. Does that mean there's something should be put in here? I am unknown. Unknowing. Okay, we're coming up to halfway with the oxygen. What are these things over here? Let's rotate round. Because there is no up. Oh, I'm getting a bit lost with the controls. I'm going too fast now. Yeah, either I'm losing frames or something's not quite right here. I've never known it to be this blurry before. What's this? Oh, is this the is this a ship? That looks like an... No, this is not the ship. The ship... well, I was going to try and describe the ship, but this is not it. Now I am down to... Stop! What are you doing? I was trying to get to that flashing thing. Right, okay. I think it's about time we try and figure out the... what is going on with that? Feels like I'm wobbling all around the place. Hands off the... Alright, so looking for an airlock now. Yeah, this is not going running smoothly. Early access, all that kind of thing. Oh, there's a dead body! If I don't watch, I'm going to be a dead body as well. Now then. Okay, so now I am a bit confused about where I need to go. I'm going to use the planet as a guide. And I think the airlock is over here. Yeah, that's the airlock, and I've overshot it. What's over there, though? That looked quite... stars in the way. I can't really tell. All right, so the next mission. If you choose to accept it. Is to get inside. You've had your EVA. And now... Getting confused with the key, the space and the C keys. I need to open this. Let's get in. Let's get in. And of course, every time somebody leaves through the airlock and they cycle. Oh, hello, someone's just joined. We're going to lose air. Right, because of course, where's that air going? Oh no, because of course it goes into the tanks. It's when you open the door and there is no airlock. That's what I mean. So we're going to repressurize. Have a slurp of water. Now, that person has just been on, said something in the chat there. They could be in the station or they could be on any of the other lifeboats around the solar system. I'm sure there is a map that you can display, but I think that's in the ship. Okay. So we can bring up our helmet now so we can breathe. So he might be, or she might be, on this station. They may have a gun. I do not. Let's go. Ta-da! Right. Let's close the door. It is a bit, yeah, laggy. What's down here? I don't think I came this way, did I? Ooh. Cargo interaction panel. Ah, this is where you can... I'm not 100% sure how this works, but you can put your... You can go mining. You go mining by physically going out there on your own with a mining rifle, I suppose. Mining gun. Is that... That looks like out as well. Let's not bother going in there. Gun? No gun. Oh, is there any ammo, though? There's an ammo box here, isn't there? Can we open the ammo crate up? It doesn't look like there is anything in there. No. No. Okay, nothing. Someone's already been here and they've used and abused everything here, I think. Ah, jetpack. Let's go down. Let's go down. Jetpack. I switched it off, didn't I? What was that? Oh, it's 92. I thought it was 02 then. And... And we're back in gravity. The door's open. Interesting. Now, I can't remember where I came from now. Ooh. I never noticed it moved before. Anyway, let's go deck D, or dock D, rather. I think I've been here. Was he standing there, though? I don't think he was. Maybe they're different... Maybe these are different... people. Are they moving? Hello? Everyone's dead, Dave. Everyone's dead. It's stuck there. Alright, this is where we put the filters. I can't seem to... Is that... That just shuts it, yeah. Things are not quite right in this ship. Maybe if I put one of these in here... Can I... No, because they're already in there. That is weird. Alright, well, I can't seem to interact with anything. I said I can't seem to interact with anything. And everything's all blurry. So we've got the servo motor. Lots of servo motor. Resource injector. What the hell? So more components over here. They look all good though. I think everything's done. Is that? That can't be space, is it? That's outside? I can't really see. What's going on? So if I open this... Hold on a minute. No. This wasn't where I started. No, it can't be. No. I think the door over in the back there is open, and I'm not going to be able to shut it. What is that flickering? We've got a faulty light or something? What's going on? All right, nothing's here. I can't see. Oh, just stabbed me toe on the thing. I can't see any weapons. I've never picked up a gun before. Flickery lights. I don't think that's supposed to be the case. I may need to restart. I thought I came from deck A, but let's go in here. Oh! What the hell? What was that beepy noise? Okay, I've just restarted the game. See if I can make it smooth and sort that flickering. I've downgraded the graphics slightly, so hopefully this is better. So I don't know what this is. This looks like some sort of bay, doesn't it? And why can't I... Ugh, that's it. And is that outside? That is outside, I think. Jetpack on. Alright, come on. Oh no. No, please don't make me go out the... That glitch. I'm gonna fall over if I don't rotate myself. Oh, there's a dead person. I didn't notice them. There you go. Right. He doesn't look very comfortable, does he? And there's two of them. It must have been some combat. Now that is a drill. These are easy to find when they're in the right place. Oh, he's got a canister. Let's grab that as well. What's he got? Oh, he's got a gun on him. Oh, yes, please. We can switch the gravity off if we so wish to. He's lost his head. Don't lose your head. All right, so I don't know how many weapons we can take. No slot. There you go. So let's see how many... I guess that zero means we don't have any ammunition. The drill doesn't have any ammunition either. Let's put that in there, show you what that looks like. And these are battery as well, I think. So we don't need that. What about these guys? Oh, let's get... Got to put it in your hand. Hello? Got to put it in your hand. And press G and get rid of. And then we can grab the rifle. Now then. That doesn't have anything in it either. Sounds nice, but it doesn't have any... Any ammunition. What's in this canister then, I wonder? Doesn't look like it's got anything. So I've got two guns now. I think this this particular warp cell, I'll grab that. That might be useful for something. Don't need the jetpack. Come on. Power supply. Let's just check the power supply in this room. I press my F key. That's not working. All right, well, I haven't found any ammunition. I'm sure there's a massive loading bay somewhere. I've not found it, of course. I've taken you for the right from the... Oh, what's down there? Come on. Oh, hello. Some sort of treasure trove here, is it? There's no ammunition, though. Contaminated field generator. God knows. What's that? Oh, I thought that was the door. Okay. Catalyst. There's loads of stuff here. There's nobody around, though. This is a derelict... ghost of a station, outpost. It looks like they got loads of what, another warp cell? We'll have that. Distress. I can't interact with this. Oh, is the distress button down there? No, that was anti-gravity, wasn't it? And there's Doc A. There's got to be more than in this. There's got to be more than this. There's a dead body up here somewhere. Get me off of this. Oh, there's a key as well. Is it shift? No. Control? No. Can I get up? Oh. I'm a bit lost, a bit disoriented, dictated. Is that it? Oh, where's the door? Here we are. Here's the door. And someone has locked it. So we can see through the window. So what's going on? I don't see anybody in there, but... Oh, there is somebody in there. That looks like some sort of control room, and he's locked it. See a little lock there? So that means... I'm not going to be able to open it. Damn it. All right, well... Okay, guys, I think that's going to do it for me. I was hoping to find some other players and maybe have a shootout and stuff. But this is a nice introduction. Oh, did you see that skill there? That was real skill. yeah, I was hoping to open here to visit, meet other people, and can you put that on there? How do we get rid of this? We can't get rid of this. Yeah, but it doesn't matter. Maybe I'll find a decent place to play in the next episode. Let us know what you think. I haven't, and like I said, it's not a tutorial. This is by no means a tutorial. It's just a look around and get the feel of the thing. The physics is amazing, and that's what makes it difficult. It's not an easy game to play, although it's about taking your time, really. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. And until the next episode, adios, everybody. Do like and subscribe, of course, and do share with your friends. Bye-bye now.